that.
High quality content.
All right, we good? Good stuff. See you guys. Yeah. Downtown switching up here.
Lately, my press, I'm more like complaints. I'm trying to fight insecurity while balancing faith. Yeah. Nobody ever changed the world by playing it safe. Nope. When you're afraid, it's the only time that a man can break. So don't tell me God is silent when your Bible is closed. Hey. I know that I'm far from perfect, but I want to be close. Even on this broken road, I know that God's in control. Yeah. I'm not where I want to be, but I'm not where I was. Yeah. So I don't want to overcomplicate it. Your love doesn't change, it made me who I am, yeah. And even when I don't think I can make it, your grace surrounds me, I'm a singer to the end, yeah.
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 Hey, hi, the vlog.
Hey, vlog. How are you?
Jack stuck your head up. Vlog doesn't get to see David.
Ooh.
Why not?
We got the little bro here. He's 8 and baby.
This guy right here. He's a baby and he's 8. Welcome to the vlog, Jack.
First
Welcome
vlog.
To the vlog.
Como
sito.
It doesn't mean anything.
Where are we headed, boys?
Lynchburg, Virginia, for the Professional Disc Golf World Championships.
Woo!
Oh!
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
It's the event of all the events.
Yeah. There is no event that is more eventer than this event.
This is so eventful. It's got to be eventful.
All right, everyone say your goals and dreams. We'll see if we can accomplish them.
My goal is to find a wife.
On this trip,
I'm just gonna start walking up to different girls I see and be like, "Hey, you want to be on the vlog?" All right, that's all we got.
Oh man, my goal is to help David with his goal.
Y'all are probably wondering why there's no one sitting in this seat and they're all back there. It's because they're my kids.
Because TV, we were watching disc golf. And then we lost internet.
And now you're just back there. Fooling around. Okay, bye!
Alright, boys. We're watching some disc golf here. Check this out.
Very nice.
Boom. Here we go. Look at this man.
They are thick.
These boys be thick and short.
Nice, but the basket looks bigger than him.
The basket.
He cost him 19.
What is this?
In the mix.
David, how do you feel you're missing disc golf?
I assume this is what an Uber driver feels like.
Yeah,
you're certainly not out of it.
That's all right, here's the scores. Okay.
This is round 3.
We're here.
Where do I go?
Oh, where do we go?
Follow him.
Do we all have our entrance? Wait, do I have
our parking?
Yeah. We should get our ticket. That Isaac Robinson right there?
Nope.
Isaac, is that you? No, it's just a random guy.
Oh. Are you?
Guys, we just got here. Simon's about to hit David with this crazy shot.
I hope he does. I'll throw it in bounds.
Jack, what do you think?
Is this awesome?
He's gonna murder him.
Oh, that's hitting us. Come on.
Oh my gosh. Heads up.
Get inbounds.
Yeah. That's inbounds. This is the spectator course at Ivy Hill.
Just a casual 7,800 feet.
I was going from like sitting in a car all day to ripping
We were just walking around for an hour and a half. Uh-oh.
That's not good.
That's cars. Hit a tree, please.
Definitely hit a car.
How do we know?
Well, maybe they should stop driving there.
I think we should enter one. We don't have very much sunlight.
That turf is wacky.
You're wacky.
Yes, Caleb.
All right.
Two, short.
Well, duh, you're not going to throw 580.
That looks really good.
Here's Jack.
Great shot.
Dude, that's awesome. Dude, good shot, Jack.
All right, what are y'all's thoughts on this golf course thing we're playing?
It's really fun.
This is so much fun.
Look at this.
It's kind of fun.
This is more fun than North Coast.
Props to the Paul Macbeth Foundation for putting this up.
That's really good.
Not worth filming.
Oh, nice. Let's go, dude.
Perfect.
Beautiful shot, Jack. You reached back to Paris that time, dude.
What a throw.
That was only OB is water.
Such a... What I meant to say is, this is good.
Gosh.
Homie's got light up shoes, bro.
Alright, whoever throws further out of Caleb or I has to buy the other... Or has to get bought from the other spicy potato soft taco. Alright, you flip. Flip the. Right. I'll call. Heads.
We've already done this.
You go first.
Fine, I'll go off first. Camera.
Oh, that was the worst film ever. That's pretty darn far.
You got that in you, Colin.
Is it CTP or distance? From here.
It's distance from here.
Okay.
Distance farthest from here.
Well, I'm sure y'all are dying to see who threw their wraith further.
Ooh!
Who's getting a free spicy potato soft taco?
Oh no! That's $1.69. From my bank account.
Caleb's.
How about if I make this,
mine.
You buy me
further, not farther.
Josh, if I make this, then I don't owe you anything.
If you make that, I'll buy you a Baja Blast.
Baja Blast 3. Go in.
Ha. If I make this, you have to buy me a Crunchwrap Supreme.
Yeah.
Not happening.
On the way to T-Bell!
Yes!
Everyone, let's do woes and yo's.
Woes
and yo's.
I don't know what that means.
Of the day. I mean, highlight and low light.
Alright, I'll go. Spectator course, fun. A lot of, like, power shots. Low would be a wasp stung me in the leg.
That's your woe.
I would say my woe is a funeral.
Oh.
Sorry.
That was the
that was. And my
yo.
Yo, and my yo was
talk about being closed.
What,
dude?
Get out of town.
Maybe they haven't turned
shut.
The lights
up.
Maybe they haven't turned.
My yo was getting to see Simon Lizotte for the first time in my life.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
We're at the Taco Bell where we saw Tucker a year ago by surprise.
My woe today was waking up at 5 a.m. to a glass jar exploding due to carbonated air.
That's funny.
And my yo was almost acing hole 16.
Oh, that was cool.
Wow.
Yo!
Caleb, what were your woes and yo's?
My woe?
This is 2 minutes of crap.
Is that I spent way too much money in that shopping area.
How much so you spend?
Like $80.
Oh my, what'd you buy?
Bought a hat, a disc, and a disc.
Oh my god, brother.
All right, everyone.
spam in the comments, Caleb's not a good money man.
It's about to get crazy.
Home sweet home, boys.
One of the bulbs works.
What's good, fam? We out here at Independence Park. Yeah. We're playing a very competitive round.
It's Sunday morning, 8:01 p.m. 7:62 a.m.
8:01 p.m.
8:01 a.m. hour number. We're on hole 3 at Independence Park, and we're behind these two guys.
8-year-olds can't hear.
Nope.
This is a
good kick.
This is one of the harder holes here.
Let's go.
Do it for the vlog, dude.
Keep it low.
Give the people something good to see. Tommy, if you're watching this, this throw's for you.
Dude, it had the idea.
I think Josh is most likely gonna pipe it. Nope.
Okay, it's gone.
Oh my.
I think Josh is most likely gonna pipe it.
Normal camera.
Ah! That was gonna be in.
Someone just let it rip again. There it was. Slow.
We don't need to be any slower than we currently are.
Oh my god.
Game. I hope you guys can erase what you just saw from your memory. See you later. Raise your hand if you got a par or under on that hole.
Nobody.
All right, throw. Whoa, that was bad. All right, next.
My shoe's untied.
Do it for Tommy.
This is for you. You have to watch every video we make from now on.
If it's good.
Oh, yeah.
That's a disgrace.
You should still watch
every
video
line
we make from now on.
That's where they're throwing.
Oh, my God.
Why would y'all leave this up to me?
What was that?
No way.
Dang.
I don't know what just happened.
All right, here's Jack. Let's see what he can do from the pro pads at Independence Park.
Oh.
You hit the gap.
Oh.
He did better than I did. All right, Joby. Joby is currently in the lead on hole 6 by 1 stroke, and he has this birdie putt to make it more of a lead. If he makes this, he's making a statement about who's the best disc golfer on this YouTube channel. Wow. Guys, what are we gonna do about that? Come on, Jack, get your disc. Oh! Oh, he got it!
Dude, what? Wait, I got this.
Joby just made it from right here for the eagle.
That's a Calvin Heimborg disc, so I just gotta say.
That's his disc right there.
That's insane.
He is at even par.
What is happening?
On hole 8 with an eagle.
And we're playing longs the whole time.
And we're playing long pads to long baskets. This dude is cracked. That's You're gonna break 57, bro.
I think that's my first eagle. Hang on.
Oh. Joby has a 5-stroke lead right now. This is the 9th hole. Let's see if he can do some more magic. I'm gonna kick left.
Oh my god.
We're gonna turn the camera off. Okay.
Dude, that thing is gone.
if one of us is gonna make a run here for Joby's lead, we gotta reset our heads on this back nine.
Good, because that's when I do the don't fade.
Turn.
Don't flip it. Don't fade.
Good shot, though. Joby's one under par, playing longs to longs at Independence Park on hole nine. Possibly the highlight of his career.
That's a par.
He's getting birdies left and right.
All right, here we go.
Throwing in for eagle.
See, that carried.
You are damaged. So like that. Good.
Caleb's not on today.
Yes, David.
Get your head out of the way.
That's kind of short. David's still... Oh, that's good.
Oh, boy. What
is wrong? It's probably somewhere in that vicinity over there.
David, Caleb, and me are all at 10 over tied on the green, on the tee of 15. And Joby has his six strokes locked in ahead of us. He's at 4 over. He just triple bogeyed, gave us two strokes.
Oh, is that the gap? No. Oh, that was so
what the?
Sticky.
What?
You lucky goose.
Are you parked?
See the hole that I went through right there?
What the? What?
No. Fade. Back door. With a kick.
When it goes. Hole 18, who's winning? Joby still. Joby by a lot.
Too far.
That thing's stable.
It's a fine place to be for par.
That's so perfect, dude.
What on earth?
I redeemed myself from last time.
We should put those two shots back to back and
over there. That's
this
insane.
Dude is beyond lucky. This is dumb.
Yeah, David.
We're like playing against God at this point. Stop filming hole!
The growth in a year. As a human and a disc golfer. Even though I probably scored worse today than last year.
Alright, that's safe. This is an important shot because if Joby goes OB. Then goes OB.
Don't plan it all
potential
out.
Four stroke swing right here.
Don't plan
I don't actually know how many strokes I need on it.
It's six.
Bro, that was fire.
You need six strokes.
Oh, six stroke swing is not happening. Oh, alright guys, we're about to see an ace. Here it is.
Get in the hole.
Dude.
Oh, what a throw.
Wow. That was crazy. David, what's that? How's that?
Dude, go.
Vlog update. It's like, what, 4:30? We're on hole 8, and we finally have caught up to lead card. Here comes the gallery. Boom. They're coming up here. Jomez is coming up here. We're finna be on Jomez. This is crazy. Isaac has a six-stroke lead, so pretty fun stuff.
Isaac is 20 feet away for his par.
Niklas,
but if he misses it, if he misses it and goes down the hill, then Niklas is gonna get so many strokes on him because he's parked for birdie. Yeah.
What?
No way! Oh my gosh!
That guy, the fact that he is composed right now,
I'd be yelling and kicking and screaming.
I would
chain out to 120.
That was to get the lead to two strokes on hole 13.
How do you lay this up?
Dude, guess how many people there are.
Better be entertained.
Dude, we're moving. Let's go.
All right, bye.